I would like to greet the Voice of the World Media Network a happy anniversary in this age of fake news and convoluted trolls. I hope that the network will continue to be a vanguard for truth, fairness, decency, and development. Let's continue to work together for our province and for our country. To the staff of the network, continue your efforts to provide truth and balanced reporting to the people of Eastern Samar and to the whole world. Congratulations.